Hey guys, it's Leah and today I'm going to be showing you my current lip balm collection and storage for August 2015. So as some of you may know, I've been collecting lip balms for about a year and a half now and I've never actually done a full lip balm collection. So I really hope you enjoy this video as it has been very requested. But like I said before, I've been collecting lip balms for about a year and a half now, so that's why I've got quite a lot. But without further ado, I'm just going to get started with showing you them. So the first section of my lip balm collection is stored in this drawer, which is the bottom of my wardrobe. And in the drawer, it's in this really pretty fern cotton box. It's from a fern cotton body set. And these are just like bigger lip balms like this, or pots and tins, or just lip balms that I don't use quite as much. So I'm just going to show you them in detail now. So first, I have three of the Malibu Lip Care lip balms in vanilla, mint and berry. Then from Avon, I have two of their colour smoothies in Fuchsia Flash and Ruby Rush. Two of their colour trend lip balms in Lollipop and Apple. Then finally, just this simple Avon Care lip balm. In this container, I have two of my least favourite chapsticks, which are in Strawberry and Original. Then I have nine of the Claire's lip balms, which are in Cupcake, Iced Bun, Jam Tart, Hot Dog, Cinnamon Twist, Chocolate Eclair, Blueberry Muffin, Strawberry Donut, and lastly, Chocolate Brownie. Next, moving on to individual stick lip balms, I have the Blistex Orange Mango Blast lip balm, the Palmer's Cocoa Butter Original Lip Balm, the Strawberry Bombshell Lip Tint from Lush, the Super Dry Lip Fix in Watermelon, an Old Baby Lips Hydrate which I turned into my own, the Rimmel Keep Calm and Party Lip Balm, and finally this random one from a magazine. Next, moving on to tin lip balms, I have two Vaselines in Cocoa Butter and Aloe Vera. From the Superdrug brand, I have the Little Green Tin. From Jack Wills, I have three lip balm tins in Mint, Berry and Rose, M&S Fruity Lip Balm. Then lastly, from Nivea, I have two of their lip butters in Raspberry Rosé and Blueberry Blush, which are some of my favourite lip balms. Next, moving on to some of the bigger kind of random shape lip balms, I have two of the bebe bartoons lip balms in Bubblegum Ice Cream and Miracle Berry. I'll try and leave a link to these down below. I have the Balmy in Raspberry, then two of the Claire's Pupper Cop, then two of the Claire's Pucker Pops in Bubblegum and Cupcake.
That was hard.
Next, moving on to pots, I have two of the Lush lip scrubs in Bubblegum and the Santa's lip scrub. I have two of the Body Shop lip butters, which are amazing, in Mango and Strawberry. The Parfums Love My Love Luscious Lip Balm. Zoella Kissy Missy. I Love Strawberries and Milkshake. Then lastly, four of the Calvin Klein lip glosses. So next, on my little set of drawers, I have my Revos and EOS, so my round lip balms. These are in colour order, but not in brand order, so I'm just going to show you my EOS first, then my Revos. So I have Summer Fruits, Blueberry Acai, and Strawberry Sorbet. Then for Revos, I have Peppermint Beeswax, Melon Mint, Tangerine, Cherry, and lastly Strawberry. So then the majority of my lip balms are stored in these plastic organisers which I got from Amazon, and we'll start on the right hand side first. So to start off with, I have three Dr. Rescue Baby Lips in Berry Soft, Coral Crave and Just Peachy. And then my three Electro Baby Lips are in Berry Bomb, Pink Shock and Minty Sheer. From the original range, I currently have Pink Punch, Cherry Me, Peach Kiss and Hydrate. And then here I just have my Barry M Core Balmy in Jam Jar. So I've just brought my other lip balm container forwards to show you. And in here I just have some more of my other favourite lip balms. And I'm just going to show you them ones. So I have two more Baby Lips. They are the Baby Lips Colour in Coral Flush and Rose Addict. Then I have 10 lip smackers in Red Velvet, Mini Milk, Strawberry, Twister, Calippo Orange, Birthday Cake, Coca-Cola Cherry, Sprite, then three Fantas in Strawberry, Orange and Pineapple. On the next row up, I have my Chapstick Flavour Craze, so I have Apple Burst, Tropical Twist and Watermelon Splash. Then I have three of the new lip balms in Rose, Mint and Berry, and I'll try and leave a link to them ones down below too. Then finally, on the top of this organiser, I have one Born Lippy in Plum, then six Nivea's, so my Fruity Shines are in Strawberry, Peach, and then I have Soft Rosé, Pearly Shine and finally Sun Protect. So there you go, that's finally the end of my lip balm collection. I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please give it a like. If you want to see more videos, subscribe. But before you go, I'm going to show you my top 10 favourite lippies, including lipsticks and glosses. So keep on watching the final bit to find out my top 10 faves, so you can go and buy them if you want. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye guys! No heroes, villains, one to blame. While the eagles is built, the stage and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me on this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause.